Okay, now let's take a look at how to use comments inside our code. So a comment is any line of code which starts with that hashtag or pound symbol. So if I save this program here, comments.py, and then I run it, Python comments.py, to execute that line of code, there's no output. Not because it's not valid program. I can add a print statement here, save that, run the program, and you will see the print statement does appear. So it is recognizing this is a Python file. It is running my code. It's just comments don't do anything. That's the point of them. We use them to document our code. And sometimes, when we have something like an error, so in this case, hello, it's a small world, if I save and run this code, it's going to blow up. It's blowing up because it's contained inside single quotes, and the string itself has a single quote in it. So if this was inside a larger program, I might find myself trying to figure out, wow, which line of code is blowing up? So I might use that technique of commenting out lines of code to help me find the bug. And so by simply putting a pound symbol here, or maybe I say, maybe I take a different version of this line of code. And I say, well, maybe if I did it with double quotes, it would work. So I have a version with double quotes and a version with single quotes. And when I use the version with the double quotes and I run my code, hey, it works. And I go, huh. So is it really just for double quotes and the single quotes is a problem? So I can go here and I can play around. Maybe I'll comment out that line and uncomment this line and test that again and see if indeed, yes, look at that. It's the print statement with the single quotes causing the error. So this is one of the ways I use commenting and uncommenting inside my debugging itself. By the way, handy keyboard shortcut, because I do this a lot. If you have the cursor on a line of code and you go Control-K-C, Control-K-Comment, that will take the line of code the cursor is on and turn it into a comment. Control-K-U, U for uncomment, will uncomment a line of code that's currently set as a comment. So get in the habit of using comments in your code, both for debugging and for documenting.